Hey, what's up going on there, guys? And saying this video, it's another little episode of Assassin's Creed.
He's a necessary ally.
And I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. I am currently working on the video for Friday, which I'm super excited about. The commentary. I know I was supposed to do the commentary Wednesday, but I ended up doing a YouTube video instead. We speak one stuff word, happens, you know. We are hyena food. Nice try. I wasn't really sure what to talk about. I'm still a little bit confused, but I'm very, very excited for it because I think a good topic. At least I think it's not see you. Yep, Super Saiyan mode. Okay. Big bleeding on you. Probably shouldn't have listened to the arrows, but yeah. It's whatever. Don't always get mad. Alright, I gotta go up there and meet with this dude. I'm trying to keep these episodes to about 20 minutes. I don't want them to be too long or too short.
Best not to draw attention here.
A ton of people too. There's a captain. There's commanders and captains. Lovely. And I am low on arrows too. It's just what I need, you know? Dang it. I was hoping there would be arrows nearby. Definitely. Ooh, there's a loot. Loot. Nice. There's one of those loots. Not exactly what I was looking for, but I'll gladly take it. Loot is loot. Where'd we get up there? Oh. I was actually smart about this. Be a good idea. But you guys know me. I'm not the smartest being. God dang it. Where is all these guards at? Okay. Any other guards here? Okay, got you. There's a lot of freaking guards. Jesus. Okay, well, where's the closest? hit you in the head, is it an instant kill? Okay. Ooh, I can go in from over here. Yeah, let's just don't mind me. Still don't see me. Definitely need to get up there and get those arrows. So you're turned around. Just to make sure it's your head. Nice. Okay, who else can I get that instant kill? Nice. Gotcha. Anyone else I can get that? God, you fool! Well, as long as they don't discover me, everything's fine. Well, might as well hit someone over here. So I got help on hit right here. Yeah, try me. Yeah, try me, bro. And I got my freaking ammo back. You guys want to see a really cool shot? Nice. Let's go a little bit further, Nope. Okay, who's over here to get some ammo from? Up here, gotcha. Nice. I definitely need to get some arrows. Thank you. to make sure that you're okay. Good hit, yeah. I'm not gonna act like I feel bad because I really don't. Try, buddy.
I see you.
Wanna go? I gotta, oh, I almost feel bad. Almost. You guys are dead. Deader than dead, actually. I'm kill you quick, cause why not? He's right there. Nice. That's a dead head. Nice. No, not dead. Not dead, just. Nope.
Stop you dead!
Let me see you try. Come on, I'm waiting for you. Come on. Come on. Hi, everybody.
Die, maggot!
Nice. Wanna go? I got this, nice. Yeah, you're dead. See, if I can shoot like buddy.
There you are.
You took the there you go. Oh. Heck yeah. I should have tried rolling. Complete the mission just yet, and that's all I get all the loot. Hold on, give me a second. He's gonna wait a minute. Ooh, yes, loot. Nice. Very nice. So what am I gonna do over here? I get you.
This must be Meret's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
That he did, that he did. Oh, those pyramids look so freaking cool. That's freaking awesome. About halfway through this video, because you're still watching, drop a meme. Like, comment a meme. Mean a lot to me. Thanks. Also, like, don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications. Thanks. This worst sound like he's dying. Just. Then we'll go on foot.
No, do you?
Or not. I don't need his men to assist me.
You're back! Well, look at this!
Mm-hmm.
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you.
Interesting.
Don't die out there!
Okay, let's switch you out with something better. New shield that I got. Use you. Now I got a new bow. Abilities can I get? 2 ability points. Smoke screen would be useful. Biomaterials is also useful. What is this? It's light bow. That's cool. Three for you. Get this. Nope. Still don't have enough. Look at source screen. Why not? There you go. Nice. Where are we going? Oh, 1,000 feet. Oh boy. Well, time's still worse. Yep, let's get going.
Yeah.
Yep, start getting along a little bit faster would be nice. So some kind of mysterious symbol over here. Another one. 2 of them over here. Well, might as well see what's over here.
Whoa.
Hidden entrance. How long has this been here? The Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected.
Okay. Nice.
Ah, a dead end. Does not make sense. Sure, well, there must be a way forward.
Yeah, found it. Ooh, loot. Nice. Come on, give me the loot. Give me the lay loot. 2, 3. Okay, what's down here? Ooh. Okay. It's this way.
Oh, by a moon. What is this?
Oh, cool. Is that the scepter that is on fire? No, but it is pretty good though. What does it do? Combo multiplier. Nice. Then we'll figure it out. Same way I came in, right? Okay, yeah. If it wasn't so complicated, I'm getting out of here. It'd be nice. This is where I started getting annoyed. Oh, what the frick, frack? Oh, okay, okay. Okay. It will light the way. Come on, would you just light? Please, thank you. Thank you. This horse, I'm on my way. Chill. I'm gonna walk through there. Please, thank you. Yeah, look, I'm here. You can chill.
Whoa.
And where's... yeah, you're over here. Well, there's another one. Right? No, you're just the one. Yeah? Knew it. There's two of them. See? Look, it's flashing. There's another one over there that's flashing. I wanna know what it is, though. It's still on the way. It's on the way. That's okay. See if we can check it out. Oh boy. I was gonna end the video here pretty soon, but no. This just got interesting. Oh god, another sandstorm race here.
Whoa.
Are you specifically, are you up here? Please don't tell me you're up there. I don't want to deal with that. No, there you are. Find ancient tablet. Okay. Can do that. Okay. Okay. Oh, I feel dumb. Heck yeah. Okay, so I have to go through over here. Okay. No, there's loot back there. No, I wanna go back. No, turn back around. I need like 50 of those. What's down through here? Ooh. That's a cool looking book. Hey. What does this do? That's loot. What does this say? Oh, that was pretty easy to understand. Light you. Come here. Light you. Found a tomb. Well. Yeah, I'll go in here. See what they got. Ooh, what loot you got? Heck yeah, dude. Loot you guys got over here. Ooh. We'll do the best loot for last. Any more loot? Yeah, more loot over here, boy. Nice. Searching. Oh, just a light bomb? Dang. What you gonna give me? What you gonna give me?
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
What's that? Just an ability point? Dang. Oh, I thought I would get some really good loot. More so, kind of expected it, but that's fine, that's all good. Dang. Oh well. That's not pretty cool. Climb up there. That's still pretty fun though. What's over here? Was still pretty fun. What's up there here? Another tomb. Last tomb. Last tomb. Promise. Nope, no, no, no. Oh, that's fine. Let me get to the top of this. Has to be a way. Get up there. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Come on, come on. Get up there. There you go. There you go. There you go, boy. Get it. Because if I don't get up there, I'm gonna be pissed. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get up there. Come on. Yes. There you go. There you go. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah, boy. Dude. I'm all at the top of this. Heck yeah. Heck yeah, dude. This is freaking cool. Sweet, dude. No, let me keep going. There you go. This is rad. Pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. That was fun. Yeah, let's do it again. Nah, that's whatever. Anyways, guys, if you guys are still watching, I thank you. I very much appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed the video, let me know. If there's anything about the video you guys want me to change or do with Assassin's Creed, let me know. It means a lot to me. Peace out, guys. Have an amazing day. See you guys next one.